Hajee Mohammad Danesh Science and Technology University. Hajee Mohammad Danesh Science and Technology University is the first science and technology university in the northern region and the second oldest science and technology university of Bangladesh. The university library contains a collection of more than 25,000 volumes, including bound volumes of periodicals. It subscribes to over 50 foreign journals. A complete automation of the system is in the process.